All right, this is China Maple Story. In this version, China Maple Story added a new feature where you can check the identity code through the information window. You can also right-click the character image to copy the code. According to the stream on July, the GMXL had talked about it was made to prevent swindlers from being hard to keep trace after changing their names.
其实我们也考虑到玩家的这个改名需求，所以就是给大家剧透一下，就下个版本我们是会在游戏的那个角色里面增加一个类似于给大家发一个身份证 ID 的这样一个识别的一个信息，大家只要就是打开，到时候打开角色栏，把那个鼠标放到角色名上的话，就会看到这个人的给我们给他赋予的一个 ID， 这个 ID 的话是不会变的。